And at the voice roll, too, can carry you again.
Alright, we've got to grab like six things off stage. We're going to try to do the quickest set change of our lives and then have me talk less and get through our sets so everything still stays on time. Well, this is a great time to not leave the room, but grab some water, sit down, text your friends. The main show is an hour and a half away, but we're coming on next. Foxes and peppers and several trombones, possibly a saxophone. Am I filling time while I move mics? We'll never know. I kind of want to go take a pee right now. But I can't do that as long as I'm on stage. Who wants to take my mic?
Just do it, man.
Except I can't do that. Who else would like to take my mic? Is everybody having a wonderful music festival so far? You know, it's been several years we've been trying to like get this to happen in this kind of way, looking around at this many people in the room, and I don't know. Is it just because we took some break time for COVID? Is that why so many people are here? I don't know, but I am extremely excited to look out and see more people than empty chairs. Thank you all for being here, for supporting an element of the fandom that gets too often overlooked, and I don't just say that because I am in it. Hooray for all of you. Let's give a round of applause for Foxes. Round of applause for the existence of the concept of Foxes. And a round of boos for the existence of the concept of Wolves. Thank you very much. And how about some indifferent snaps for the concept of the existence of dogs? Dogs are the true neutral of the alignment chart. Dead center dogs. Anyway,
I do
not have a type 5 to be trying out right now, but if I keep talking, people will leave even faster. Oh no! I'll suck the words back into my mouth. You suck the words back into my mouth.
Bump, bump.
It must have been because you were killing the audience. Alright, I have to put this down for a second. I may go take a pee. I'll leave it up to your imagination.
Someday.
It was today, we got it.
I bet you'll regret.
because we are already behind, as is always the situation. This is a new song that I wrote. It's not new, it's been out for like 2 years, but it's not on any albums. It's for Adler the Eagle, and it was called Help Me Smile, which is their slogan.
We'll be right back. stuff you have to give away. Different distance from your needs and wants are commonplace.
Clap whenever you want to clap.
All of us have to get bigger.
Look, when it comes to clapping, your body, your choice. Clap on 1 and 3 all you want.
Tries to be. it alright. Suit up and it'll bring it all together. Cause the more the suit fits, the easier it gets. But that means we get to enter the land of the setting sun. Oh. Ireland. Yeah.
Wait, right now you only have 2 hours of dark a day.
Hour and a half, really.
In the winter they have an hour and a half of sun per day. And this was written on one of those dark lonely nights.
Thank you.
it. What was that, Neil?
You're beautiful!
Thank you. That's what I'll do with my hair.
It's like a solid snake thing going on.
Thank you.
favorite music streaming services and type in Foxes and Peppers, Fox Amoore, or Pepper Coyote, and you will find all of these songs. Sorry to distribute them amongst three artists, but that's just how it's organized. Look left if you want to hear my very old material. And come by our dealer table, it's X05, it's way on the side, on the left when you turn in. We have not been there all day today for obvious reasons. This is a punk song, we're gonna try it.
Whoever sees me, and I'm alive.
remember.
We sit watching the closing, I mean the concert, I'm sorry. We're set our alarm so we can catch the show. It's finally on. Still have tonight, where I'll be dancing like a dead dog. Because it's all I can sweat, the night we never end.
You stay here!